This is who I am. This is my name. Please subscribe. This is who I am. Beauty on. As it. Please you order now. Please subscribe to me. This is who I am. Replace you if I had anything you can think of in your mind. Mr. C1 is the best place for you. Mr. C1N is the best place for you. This place you order and it will be delivered to you. Anything you can think of in your mind, Mr. C1N owns it. Mr. C1N is the best place for you. Mr. C1N.
Hello, Heligan. So yeah, it's me. After cutting down my hair, my afro hairstyle, so I just got it out. Just as you can see on that video I just played moment ago. So yeah, it's me. So I need you, Heligan, to just leave your comment down below and tell me how I look now. So if I'm more beautiful than one that I was before, you know, when carrying the hairstyle and now, my before and now picture. So just go ahead and rate me in the comment section. Go ahead and rate me now or before. Which one is more beautiful? So I just decided to cut down my afro head so that whenever I'm reviewing anything like hair growing on this channel, I can just apply it on my head and because when I was carrying my afro, I can't just apply anything on my afro because the afro was dread, okay? So I cannot just apply anything on that dread, and that is why I cut it out, to just leave my natural head and grow it over again. So yeah, Heligan, leave your comment down below and rate me how I look like my before and now picture. So yeah.